A Royal, Iowa man is facing charges that he sexually abused a four-year-old. The Clay County Sheriff's Office saying that 30-year-old Galvin Nelson is arrested on two counts of second-degree sexual abuse. Authorities add that back in August, they were called to the emergency room of a hospital for a reported sexual assault. The investigation led to the arrest of Nelson. He's booked into the Clay County Jail and held on a $25,000 bond. Nelson's preliminary hearing is now set for this Friday.